practice, and today I'll be playing the Polonaise de Concert by David Popper.